Breaking news this morning, a 40-year-old woman is dead after she was hit by a car in Pittsburgh around 2:30 this morning. The driver, Danny Davenport, was driving a 2005 Chevrolet pickup truck. The woman has been identified as Danny Burke of Denison. She was walking in the middle of the road when this incident happened. She unfortunately did not survive her injuries. Police are saying that crash is still under investigation as they try to figure out what exactly went wrong here.